faithful servant proves themselves ready by doing their master's work. I would say this. The first action that we're to do is to keep believing Jesus. So what are we supposed to do between now and when Christ returns? Keep believing Jesus. Matthew 24:13, the one who endures to the end will be saved. Genuine faith in Christ will propel you forward in hard times, just like four-wheel drive will get your truck out of the mud. If you got to engage that genuine faith, and genuine faith will pull you forward. Disingenuine faith gives up in the midst of those things, but genuine faith pulls you forward. So endure to the end and you'll be saved. Secondly, keep showing Jesus. Matthew 25 talks about this, the king who gives out rewards at the end. Those who feed the hungry and give water to the thirsty. Those who clothe the naked and shelter the stranger, and those who visit the sick and imprisoned, those are the ones who display their faith. Those are the ones who are rewarded. And so let's go about showing the love of Christ in various ways while we have time.